everybody is Timber Giant Bigfoot. I've come back out here today to retrieve sound recorder I left out here last night and to record some footprints we found just down over here. Hopefully they're still there. This is exactly the area from the video. What's it called? Another footprint found. I found a footprint down over there on the steep bank. Cliff, what do you want to call it? We call it a cliff in the forest covered with trees. I don't know. Steep incline. I see the footprint. I'm just going by them right now. I'm going down here to get the recorder first. Get that taken care of. When I get the recorder, I'll come back up and I'll film these footprints over here. Okay, just hang on, turn the camera off. Okay, I see the footprint. I'm just going by them right now. I'm going down here to get the recorder first. Get that taken care of. And when I get the recorder, I'll come back up and I'll film these footprints over here. Hang on, turn the camera off. Anyway, okay, this is the possible footprint I found. It's not very good lighting, I apologize for that, but I have a viewer who's very interested in footprints, and I don't know if this is going to show very well. I'll say that I don't typically find a lot of footprints, but the footprints I do find are not usually too terribly old. Okay, anyways, I'll trace it out here. My shadows, there, I'll stand like that, so I'm shadowing the footprint. There's the heel, right here, right there. Goes way up here. The toes are up here. There's a toe way up here, down the far side. Here's my croc next to it for a size comparison. Look at that. I wear a size 14 shoe. I wouldn't want to mess with whoever made this footprint because he's big. I'm looking for another footprint. Obviously, if you step there, this should be another footprint. Ow. Darn bugs. It could be one here. I don't know. I don't truly see another footprint. There could be one here going down. This is an older one. Right here. There could be a toe right here. This could be a footprint. I'm not sure. It does kind of look like a footprint. There's some flattening of stuff here. Yeah, this is probably a footprint right here. There'd be a heel here. And the toes. Oh, down here. So, John, I'm going to have to apologize. You wanted to see fresh footprints. None of these footprints are good enough to cast, but they might be good enough to show you that something is going on here, whether it's from the red creature that is in that picture I sent you, which came from a video that was shot right here, just down and to my left. So anyways, and that's a right footprint, which would make the next one a left. I think this one over here that I showed was a right as well, which means there's a left footprint here somewhere. It could have stepped up there and then stepped to its side and gone down there. I don't know.